This one's a double valve.
In the kitchen. This is a good one right here. See, this pipe is secure, so this is going to be a good experience here. There we go. Okay, that is. It's just the old ones that were sitting right in here. It's just some Teflon I'm gonna clean out right now. Taking these off, this is just what happens. Cleaning up in here real quick. Teflon's everywhere. Okay. Now we're ready to go. The water line is just not secure 100%, but it's okay. I'm gonna fix that a little bit. But this is just how you take it. You gotta hold it. Sometimes you just get really tight where it just spins like this. You gotta hold it. But it's tighter sometimes. Sit down. That's how you do it. Clean up a little better, but that's how you do it right there.